There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon that hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now.
Today's experience was amazing. Getting to play with the likes of Huckerby and Eadie was just every boy's, every man, every boy's dream, isn't it?
I managed to get a goal at the Barclay end, you know, and in the absence of never being married or having any kids, that was, not to sound too cliche, that was probably one of the best moments of my life. It was fantastic, really, really good.
Just listen to me, that's better than having kids, believe you me.
That's stress.
Girl of a different kind. We rule the world. I thought I'd never lose her out of sight. We were as we are.
Absolutely fantastic. Out of this world. Same sort of cliches, but never to be forgotten.
Once in a lifetime opportunity to come out and play at Carrow Road. I've been to Carrow Road so many times. I said one day I'll go out and play on that pitch, and I did. I played on it. Superb.
Certainly be encouraging other people that I know, City supporters, and what a chance to be able to do this. Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, I'll be looking out for it next year, and maybe I'll get a few of my mates to get involved as well. So no, it was definitely, I'd definitely like to do this again.
It's what dreams are made of, isn't it, these lads coming out here and playing on this pitch and building themselves, and thanks to you guys, you play with the legends, they get the opportunity to do that, and remembering things for the rest of their lives. But it's been a great day, really enjoyed it.